Holy Bible, Job, chapter 27, verse 2. By the life of God, who has taken away my right, and of the ruler of all, who has made my soul bitter.